Okay, now let's start doing the activity. So first you have to create a Google document. Now how to create a Google document? You see these 9 dots? These 9 dots are called as Google App Launcher. So this is a Google App Launcher. So when you click on these 9 dots, you get a Docs option. When you click on Docs, the Google Docs homepage opens in front of you. So this is how a Google document homepage looks like. Then when you click on this plus sign, a Google document is created. So this is your Google document. Okay, so now next step is you will rename the document as searching activity. So click on this untitled document, remove it, then write searching activity. Anywhere on the document, and the name is saved on the document. Then you will type the 3 topics, that is, first one is Google App Launcher, second one is Google Homepage, and then Google Document Homepage. Now once you have done this, let's make it a little bit bigger so that it's easily readable. So I will select the text and make it a little bit bigger. So now we are going to search for images for these topics. Okay, so how to search image? Open a new tab in the address bar over here. Type www.google.com, then click on enter key on your keyboard and the Google homepage will open in front of you. Now what are the 3 topics? First one is Google App Launcher. So we will write in the search bar Google App. When we click on the search bar, see over here, we get an image option. So when you click on image, see the Google App Launcher's picture comes in front of you. So this is the Google App Launcher that we are talking about. Or you can take this picture also. So any picture that you find suitable, you can open it. Now suppose I have opened this picture. This is a Google App Launcher picture. I will right click on the picture, select copy image option, come back to Google document, come on a new line, okay, and right click on the new line, select paste option. Now this paste the picture on the document. We are done with this. Now what you need to do is you will add a bookmark to this image. Okay, so when I add bookmark, how to add bookmark? Click on the image, click on insert, and then select bookmark. See, the bookmark has been added. Now whenever we click on Google App Launcher, it should show us this picture. Now how to do this? You select the text Google App Launcher, click on insert, click on link, and then go in headings and bookmark. You see there is one bookmark, so click on that bookmark. Now see, if I click on this image, when I click on Google App Launcher, a bookmark opens. When I click on bookmark, this image appears in front of us. So this is how the activity works like. Okay, now let me show you. Suppose I move this image on the next page. It has gone on the next page now. Now suppose I click on Google App Launcher, the bookmark opens and then the image is shown in front of you directly. So you have to do same way for other 2 topics also, that is Google homepage. So you will come over here, In this search bar, you will type Google home page. Click on enter key. Then the home page results will come. You can take any of this picture. See, all of these are Google home page picture. So you can select any picture that you like. Open the picture. Right click on the picture. Select copy image. Come back to the activity page. And come on a new line after the image. And then right click and paste. See, this is a picture for Google homepage. So you will put a bookmark. Now how to put a bookmark? Select the image. Click on insert. Click on bookmark. Now you want to add the link over here, right? This is a Google homepage written. So you will select the text. Click on insert. Click on link. Click on headings and bookmarks. Select the second bookmark that you have put. Now suppose when I click on Google homepage, a bookmark appears. When I click on bookmark, this shows me the Google homepage picture. So this is how you need to do this activity.